Using the fourth problem, it states that journalize the following transactions in the books of Bhagat. Now, the first transaction is on January 1st. The first transaction is on January 1st. If you read the transaction, it says that commenced business with cash 40,000 and furniture worth 10,000 and furniture worth 10,000. So here we will just briefly discuss again the accounting equation which we have discussed in the initial chapters. Now, what is accounting equation? Basically, we say it is, we have studied it as capital plus liabilities is equals to assets. Now, what are assets? We discussed previously, assets are nothing but resources. Now, these resources are either supplied by owner, or if owner takes helps of outsiders, we call them as liabilities. So, in a business, you can have your resources supplied only by owner, or only you borrow from outside, or a combination. Generally, you see it is a combination for many businesses in the real life. Now, let us, why this equation we are using here is, he said that he started business with cash 40,000. So, one of the resource or asset here is cash, which is 40,000. And also, it is stated he has furniture. Now, it could be that there is already some furniture at his home which he is bringing into the business and he wants to use in the business, and as there is no need to buy the new furniture because this furniture is already there with him. So, the furniture worth is 10,000. So, the business is owning total resources of 60,000. So, the total resources which the business is having is 60,000. And to whom this 60,000 worth of resources or assets belong? When nothing is stated, we say they only belong to owner. So that means we have only capital which is worth 60,000. That means there is no liability here. So we have capital 60 and we have two assets, cash and furniture with us. Now, cash, the business is getting cash which is a real account. So, looking at this, so I'll be writing the journal down. So, on January 1st, we will say the business is getting cash from the owner. So, cash is real account and the business is getting debit what comes in, we apply and debit cash. Cash account debit 40,000. On the same day, the business is also getting furniture. Furniture is also real account and it is coming in. So, debit what comes in. So, furniture account debit 10,000. Now, who is giving? Owner. Owner is, we are representing with the word capital, personal account. Debit the receiver, credit the giver. He is the giver, so we are crediting the owner. So, we are crediting capital which is representing owner. So, the total 50,000. So, you can say your narration being business commenced with cash and furniture.